There is a new TV ad on gun violence making waves. It is narrated by the mother of that Chicago teenager who was killed by a random gunshot near her home just days after performing in Washington for the president's inauguration. Here is her mother.
It was the happiest day of her life. A week later, she was murdered, gunned down near her school. A piece of my heart is gone. Congress is debating how to fix our gun laws. They can start with background checks for all gun sales. Tell Congress to support common sense reforms so no more innocent children are killed and no parent has to go through this heartbreak.
A mother's message tonight. I want to bring in ABC's Rena Ninen at the White House tonight. And Rena, this came just hours after the president met with that mother.
That's right. She was in the crowd as the president spoke about her daughter's murder. This mother is quickly becoming the face for gun control advocacy. And despite the national attention this is receiving, there were four shooting incidents in Chicago after the president spoke, including one murder. Meanwhile, here in Washington, there is growing optimism that a group of bipartisan senators may be close to introducing new legislation for expanding background checks.